and I'll take you there. This is painful to do. Please let me do a painting. Oh, it's a perfect thing. I want to love you. You need some loving, tender loving care, and I'll take you there. You need some loving. You make me sing. You guys get a concert now. It closed the stream. What do you mean? What the heck? It's still up for me. Na, 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 na. Don't know what happened. To love and care, and I'll take you there. Oh, this is so much faster. Okay. I am gonna do something real quick. Binks, you are adorable. And do whiskers on kittens. Tied up with strings. Are we back? Hopefully we're back. Tied up with strings. When the bee stings, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't fixing window. Mount device. To your knees. Okay, that room's done. That room's done. Goodness. In your wilderness. Let me down gently. What is left? I literally don't even see any more dirt. You never seem to make it through the door. Aha! There we go. Get to vacuum up all these cockroaches. Please let me do faster cleaning. Or should I do a good mop? I'm gonna do a good mop. Whoever lived here definitely liked their wine. Okay, all this area looks good now. before I forget, but... Oh! Before I forget, but... Are you telling me that there's... Oh, it's up on top. Excuse me. What is with all these wine bottles? Jesus. This is very up close and personal. Still one more room to go. I think, maybe two. Was in bondage, and I am a man. Jesus Christ. I have no idea what that was. I think they're doing something upstairs. They say we are what we are, but we don't have to be. Yeah, and radiator. All these houses really like radiators. You, my future. Also, for anybody who is still here, there is explanation point QOTD if you would like to see the question of the day. Because there is a question of the day if you would like to answer. I'm gonna touch the good to me. Take me away, let us sail as high as we can into the world. Closer to you. Faster cleaning, for sure. Oh wait, there was more! That sounds so good to me. Now this girl is high as you can into the marble. Set me free, oh, I pray. Closer to you. Heck yeah. Okay, good job. Sweet. Sugar mama. When I break out in my head. I need to take this off. Ooh. That's a little better. Set me free, oh. Closer to you. Okay. Now we could buy. We have 41,000, so we could get a bigger house. How does this look? Or We could buy a house and sell it. Depending on how much it would take to renovate it. But we'll see what we can do to renovate this house because it'll give us a lot more money than just doing those jobs. Already know how this works, thank you. Don't call her out anymore. Wanna see your face. She's mine. I feel like doing the garden doesn't count so much towards them with the no negotiating the price, but honestly, it still makes it look a lot better. How I feel. And this is a small house, so you want it to be for like one person. Okay. What a big mess. Cause I just gonna sell everything and we're gonna start from scratch because I think I have the option to. Oh, I don't. I don't have the option to bulldoze, which sucks. She's mine. Because I know exactly what I'm going to be doing with this place. But I need to be able to bulldoze the walls. So I think I might need to do at least one job before. Before I go back to this. Before I do that. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's do. I don't know which one. Aha, maybe it's this one. Like this one, and then the other one might give me the tools that I need to be able to do what I want to do with that house. Now it's five. just you up in my life. I just love destroying things. And we'd be fine. And it isn't. I wanna know what really makes this hard. So what now? Kinda wish I never had to meet you in this bar. Kinda hard to accept that you both did again. Kinda don't. That I love those shoes. Other lipstick is a perfect shade on you. It's me that I wanna buy you another drink. Every time his name rolls off your lips, it reminds me of the reason mine will never be on his. And I kinda wanna hate you, kinda wanna be. This is typically just how I play games, is I play Spotify and then I play the game. So I apologize if I'm not talking much and mostly singing. Kinda hope it works out for you both again. Kinda done. Just putting the blame on you. Now you gone, took that from me too. Works out for you both. Kinda hard to find the strength to let him go. Then again, kinda don't. We can go make history. You could rest in peace. It's on the other side we live like kings. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Oh, goodness. Almost like hiccuped and burped at the same time. I'm probably gonna stream for another like 30 minutes. Good on the other side. And then we'll have some other stuff to do. This so happens you're in luck. We got a vacancy. Okie doke skeep. I don't wanna be I don't wanna do like long streams yet. Not until I get like established, you know? Ain't it something? What a clean home. I also want to get, I need to save up for it. I want to get floodlights and I need to get key lights because the light that I have now is just too much. But in order to get those, I need like 150. So I'm going to save up for that and get them for better quality. How do you like me now? heard that you made fun of me. It's me, baby, with your wake-up call. How do you like me now? Now that I'm on my way. Get all these cobwebs. Do you still think I'm crazy standing here today? Okay, let me put in floors. Let's see. Floor and ceiling. Let's do a nice, like this one. For now, that actually makes it a lot easier to see all this dirt too. And now I gotta figure out where everything's gonna go. I think we're gonna make a small bathroom over here. So like this. Wait, so my first legacy couple just had a baby? Oh my god, what? What was it? What am I guessing? I need a door. Need like an indoor. This one's nice. That could be like the bathroom door. They had twin girls. Oh my god. That's really exciting, actually. This should be big enough for a bathroom. Your hands are so full, oh no. Well, listen, I believe your Sim is gonna be a great parent, okay? Thanks. Why you do that? Just knocked my earring down. Don't do that. Hey, Goose? Yes, you'll be amazing. I can't wait to see it. Are you doing it on stream tonight? Yes, okay, I will be there and I'm gonna watch it. Binks, I swear to God, you make me mad sometimes. Okay, so this is gonna be a bathroom. Let's clean the window and just do this real quick. Okay, since this is gonna be a bathroom, let's figure out what color paint we want to do. Walls. Okay, for a bathroom. We want tile. What about, ooh, this white marble one looks really good. We might do that for the shower. Maybe. Maybe we'll do, okay, hang on. I don't know how many I'm gonna need. Tiling and paneling not available yet. Guess we have to go and do a job to get that. Those were words that just came out of my mouth. She knew she was on the losing end. The other way. I may end up going longer than half an hour, honestly, because I'm just kind of obsessed. This RC paste some of the walls. Small lawn. About this. Such a wonderful person like me. Maybe it's this one. That gives me the tile, because this is an extra bathroom. I just really want to do tiles. Home. But maybe it's the only way. Let freedom. Right. I definitely just want to have enough money to do that house and sell it. Because that'll give us a decent chunk of change. Staring at me, I'm thin and wondering what she's thinking. So for the shower, which one of these is the shower? It's this one. Okay, let's shower. It's gonna rain. Let's just do like this one. Nice. Look at that. Okay. We can sell this now. And then this will be for the rest of the bathroom. They might need a few of them. So what the hell do we do now? Oh, I'm so glad they changed this because before you could only do one at a time. Oh, this is amazing. Look how easy this is. This love ain't gonna be perfect. Oh no. And just how good it's gonna be. Nice. Okay, floor tiles. These ones. Oh no, no, oh, oh. Okay, we need a toilet. Maybe we could do like a nice one for them. We'll do like this one. Look how easily that assembly was. Okay. And we could do a nice sink too. There's no reason why we can't. Way back in third grade. I actually really like this. Told me not to tell. Such a relaxing game. Still like two kids with stars in our eyes. Just a little note. Almost done with this color, and then we get to go to the next one. Sweet. Okay, so let's do that, and then this next wall is going to be this color. So close. Go on and take a bow. Grab your clothes and get gone. You better hurry up before the sprinklers come on. Talking about girl, I love you, you're the one. This just looks like a rerun. Please, what else is on? Don't tell me you're sorry, cause I'm not. Baby, when I know you're only sorry you got caught. Put on quite a show, really had me going. Curtains finally closing, that was quite a show. Very entertaining. But it's over now. Go on and take a bow. Award for the best lie goes to you for making me believe that you could be faithful to me. Standing ovation. Put on quite a show. Now it's time to go. Very entertaining. But it's over now. Faster painting, please, Jesus. This, what am I missing? Oh. I said a word, she was taking my hand. Okay, I don't want to do this part. Maybe it's this one? Where do I... Which bedroom is that? God! Yes, you paint those walls. Thank you. Also, shelves, thank you for the follow. Where is this? Oh, it's this one. One more room to paint, and that's it. Oh, this is the worst. I can't wait to get more perks so that I can do this, like, way faster. A good my kiss. You know what, Sugar? You should play this game. I don't know if they have it on console. But listen, if you have a computer, you should play it. It's like one of the best, like, renovating games. Besides The Sims, but Sims is more than just a renovating game, you know? And here it is. She said, play it again, play it again, play it again. Nice! Almost done. But we're gonna get like 7,000 from this, which is great. Maybe. Maybe like 6,900. Would be nice. Either way, we're getting a decent chunk of change from doing this. Yeah, rolled in the hay. Let me show you how country feels. Oh yeah, 7,000. My, thank you. Ooh. You up and down. Okay, now that we have the ability to lay tile down, we can finish, possibly, maybe, finish this house. Hopefully. Possibly. But before we do that, I really have to pee, so I will be right back. I have returned. All right. So now, let's go back to here. I want to spend a decent amount of time on this house to make sure that it looks good. We could also give them a new front door, too. Chica! I need to add back in my emo wall. Tomorrow. Oh, dang. You know what? We don't need this window, right? So, this way we can have this nice door. Or do you think that's too big of a door for this house? That might be too big of a door for this house. Maybe just a little too big. This is a tiny house, so instead of a double door, what if we did like this one instead? Which I think looks really nice. Okay. We could also do different windows. I want a nice window over here. Windows. So like, well, that one's a little too big. We need like a 1x1. Or this one. I don't want it on the floor though. Oh, it says floor. Okay. I guess that makes sense. What about this one's nice. Like, that's a nice window, and we can open it. Which looks nice. Okay, let's go back into the bathroom, though. Nervous. You figured out the QR code? Hell yeah. They look bougie. Shh, it's fine. Okay, let's do this. I am so glad they gave us the option to do this. Let's do hold up to 10 tiles at a time, because that makes things a lot easier. Find your hands. I didn't realize you had to have an app for. Oh. So this is called House Flipper. Yeah, you basically like restore, renovate, clean houses. And like the one that I'm doing now, I'm renovating it so that I could sell it to make some money. Which one was I using? I think I was using this one. But it's really nice and fun and relaxing. I think I'm gonna get rid of this window. Actually, both of the windows in here. And put different ones in. Okay. So let's go back to windows. Let's find like a small one. They got married. I want to make it the same as the ones out there, and I really like these ones. Except that is just a little bit too big. Windows. I need like a small window. All these are curtains. It's too big. Slightly. But I think we can have one here. Which would be nice. And then we just have to go back here and grab these again, but in this color. There we go. Senior football. Reminds me a little bit of Sims. Yeah, so this game is all about houses, though. Like, Sims is more of, like, you know, gameplay, building houses and stuff. But this is more just renovating houses and selling them. But, okay, so we need installations for assembly. And I need a shower plumbing system. You can put the shower here. And then we can pick a shower. Let's see. Bathroom fixtures, baths and showers. I need, like, a small one. So maybe, like, this one, but in black. It's interesting that it goes through the window. So it looks like I have to choose a different window, which is fine. I just need a small one. Because that's not going to work either. Because it goes through that wall. I just need a small one. Like a 1x1. 200. Here's a 1x2, but windows. It's from the floor. I don't want a floor window. This one might work. I think that one works. We could do toilet and sink over here. Toilet plumbing system? Or we could do, like, toilet here and a sink next to it. Now we just need to buy a sink. Loving this music. Hell yeah, this is my Spotify playlist. Like, I have so many songs. I have 1,497 songs on here, and they are all bangers. Let's see. What kind of sink should we put in here? Something that looks nice. I really like this one. It's really expensive. Are you holding back? Let's do this one. Kind of have to unscrew this first, though. Yeah, I have a lot. I also know a lot of songs. Just got to know. Okay, and toilet. Let's do. Let's do this one. This one's like the cheapest one. There we go. And we also need a mirror, which I believe would be under decorations. No, mirror. Mirror for bathroom. Let's use this one. That one's just a little small. Let's make it a medium one. And we also need lighting. Let's see. Wall lamp, because I want one to be above the mirror. Or maybe like the side of it. I have LED strips now. Let's see. Which of these is going to look best? I really like this. And I'm pretty sure we're going to need a light switch. Let's use this one. Look at that. This, I wonder if they have like indoor plants. Let me see. Small. What a nice plant in here. There we go. That's a decent bathroom for now. And now we gotta worry about this. So I'm thinking, because this is the bathroom, we could do like kitchen over here and then like a living area over here. Possibly. Let's figure it out. I'm gonna sell all of these windows though. It's gonna end up being really dark in here. Because I want that window. Looks good. Ooh, baby succulents. Yes. Let's see. Windows. I believe this is the one we got. Definitely gonna want one here. Next to the door. Or we could do one of the big ones over here. Maybe. Let's go back. I wonder how big this one is. Well, that's not bad. This will be for the kitchen. Let's see, floor tiles. I really like this one. Let's do this for the kitchen. And walls. I want to paint the kitchen, but I don't know what color I want to paint it. Paint. I kind of like this color. So let's do this for the kitchen. She's so good at decorating, you should see her Sims builds. Listen, I'm okay at it. I do my best. She'd probably be good at doing it in real life. I mean, maybe. You wouldn't know with how my room and everything looks right now, but maybe, possibly. If I had the tools and the resources, maybe. And I'm a donkey that can talk. Hey, that's impressive. Yeah, I'm over here. I think I want to build a wall here. Just a small one. Like that. And let's see, let's go back to painting and then I'll do worry about the floor and stuff. They said, I'll wait for you like I did in 68. I want another wall here. Sweetheart, I'll wait for you. Okay, now we need set accessories. Just the kitchen stuff. Kitchen. I really like this. Like the color of this is really nice. Like that. Sweetheart, I'll wait for you. Okay, does this have... Okay, let me look for that. Snowman. Dark cupboard. Well, this one has an oven. Maybe we'll use that, but I still need other ones. So kitchen, snowman. Dark cupboard with sink. You just keep me hanging on. Cupboard. I just want like a regular one. Okay, let's put the oven over here. This thing's gonna go here, in front of the window. We also need a fridge. But I need to do... Is there a corner one? Oh, whoa, whoa. Ah. Okay, now we can find electronic equipment, refrigeration. Let's see what kind of fridge we could put in here. I want a nice one. That is $3,000. I want one that's not, like, covered in stickers. I mean, I guess it's nice that you can add stickers, but I wish I could just get one that comes without. So that I don't have to go through and do all of this. Nothing, you know it's only for the night. Oh, this is so tiny. That's so cute. Thinking I'm not her type, so why do you try so hard to save her? Functional cabinets. I think I just want standing cabinets. What do we think of this kitchen? What do we think of this kitchen? I feel like the fridge is a little too small. I just want one that's not expensive. This one probably would be good. If I gave you what you wanted. What do we think of this kitchen? You like it? Like the different type of kitchen color? Yeah. Okay, so this is like my favorite color ever. And I really like... Why does this not look... This is not straight. That's why it looked weird to me. There we go. And then let me find, okay, furniture, living room, sofa. Let's just grab a sofa. Because instead of like this being an actual island that you can use, it's gonna have to be like this. You like it? Heck yeah. Okay, living room. Entertainment TV. I think I want a mounted TV. That way we can have like a little table under it. Something like this. The only thing I wish that it had was like a grid like Sims has, so that I can make sure that this is all like centered. Okay, so what color should I do for this? Maybe we could do like this chocolate milk color. Let's see how it looks. Be lurking, my love, but I'll still be here. I'm so proud. No, I'm so proud of you. You're amazing. I think the only thing wrong with this is that it doesn't have a bedroom. But I feel like that is okay, because I plan on selling it to someone who's either single or like this older couple here is what who wants to buy it. But they can just we can pretend that this is a pull-out bed, and then they just use the living room as their bedroom. Fine. I just wish we could add like exterior walls, like I could expand it to build a bedroom, but that's not possible yet. Nope, shh, I love you. No, I love you. Nothing wrong with sleeping on a couch. I know. I used to do that. Whenever I had my own apartment, I had a futon, and that was my couch in my living room and my bed. Up until I got a mattress, but still. Pretty comfy while it lasted. I wonder if there's room for like a tiny table. There we go. Almost done. The painting is the worst part. I feel like the painting is what takes the most time. It's so funny to see too, like what this house looked like before. Too for a few months when I was living in my friend's apartment. Yeah, exactly. You gotta do what you gotta do, but listen, some of them futons be really comfortable. Okay, I need. Which one did I use? I think it was this one. No, it was not. Which one did I use? This one. No, that's the same thing. Pantry? Mine wasn't, but it worked, and that's all that. Yes, that is all that matters. Which one did I use? Maybe I'll just change it to like a lighter one. I really like these ones. Binks, I swear to God. Now I just gotta get rid of all the dirt. Where is this piece of dirt at? Aha! Where the hell? Okay, it says that there's dirt here, but I don't see any dirt. It's all on the ceiling. There's literally no dirt here. I don't understand. Well, I guess there's just gonna be some dirt somewhere. Can I take? Can put two like over here. Friday. Partying, yeah. Corridor. Which seat can I take? And then we have one of these tables over here. It's a painting. We could do a painting. Pictures, paintings. Let's do this. Maybe not that small. Should we have a rug in here? Comes after worse. Okay. I think all we have left to do is lighting. So let's pick out some lighting. Partying, yeah. It's getting so nice out, I want to go out and do something. Yo, same. Literally. I really want to go swimming, but also don't at the same time. Let me get a light switch. For this one, let's do this one. Now we have light. And then I think I might do just like one more light. The same one in the living room. I think that looks so good. Okay, I think this is it for the house. Let's see. Think about getting some ice cream. Ooh, go to Handles. Yo, Handles is the place to go for ice cream. Let's see what they think about this house. Only got 7,000 from it. Let me negotiate. At least I like 2K. Look at my picture. So wheat, I'll accept. I'm good at negotiating. Now let's look at the before and after. Look at this. Look how good that looks. Just look how good. The outside looks terrible, but it's fine. There's a handle pretty close to me too. It's by the Goodyear Park. Binks. What's your impression after the first auction? If you would like to check some buyer's details before the next one, saved your notes about them. Oh, would you look at that? Who bought? These people bought it before. Shame that there's no place for our books. But there was a living room, so I don't understand. It's fine. We have 55,000 now. $56,000. I'm gonna demo all of this. Because this is an office, right? Technically, it's supposed to be our house. But, I don't think it needs to have a bathroom. End up selling this place anyway, so once I have enough money to buy a bigger house. The one that I had, I'll show you guys. I don't know if it's I think I need to go to this for that. The one that I got was, oh, this one's nice. What, I don't know how I feel about this. Like, why are there chains on the wall? This is called room 404. Okay, it's fine. I don't know. Right now I have 56,000, so I can't really buy like a big house. I know we meant all good intentions. Because the thing is that if I buy the house, I'd only have like 20,000, like this one. If I bought this one, I'd only have 25,000 to work with to renovate it. So I think I want to get some more money this way. Let's see. Alice Finbar always wanted to see the world. After graduating from the university, she decided to satisfy her wanderlust. 3 years later, while on a remote trail, she found a hungry and sick bunny. Oh, how we doing? Jiggly Spud. Hiya. How you doing? We're playing some house flipper with a cat. I have my Mr. Binks here right now. And we're just renovating and having a chill vibe. That's what we're doing. How are you? She bought her first house recently. So I guess that's what we're doing. How's Flipper been? It's been great. I just got the rest of the DLC that they had because I had all of them but two, the pets and the farm. So I'm really excited to play those. I'm doing one of the pet ones right now, which is like renovating this house. So.
I have sailed the oceans. climbed Mount Kilimanjaro, and driven a dog sled in Alaska.
We had Applebee's today.
But house renovation is not really my thing. I've heard you can do wonders, and I want my home to be one. Right now, it's in a worse state than Machu Picchu.
I really need to get like a pet cam.
More than just my base camp.
Just for him, because he likes to sit here,
live in, rest, and have fun. Cozy and welcoming. A proper home for me and my bunny.
Oh, I want him to be happy here too. So big, like,
let's
so
go
much.
Out with the old and in with the new.
In the middle, baby. Applebee's can slap. I need to save up for it though, because I don't have enough money to get another webcam just yet for the cat. Applebee's, however, is like our favorite place to go. So it usually slaps, but today just like the service wasn't the best. But other than that, the food was fantastic. Look at the butterfly. Oh, so cute. Do I get income if I cut the grass? No, I do not. Only the weeds. Oh, that sucks. Bad service can really... It can. So, like, we never have any issues. Like, this is the first time we've ever had, like, a massive issue with the service. Because we were waiting so long for everything. Like, we had to wait for someone to seat us, even though they weren't really that busy. Then we had to wait for the server to bring our drinks. And then we waited even longer for the appetizers and like the food and everything to come out. Like, it was just mostly like the wait. Like, there shouldn't have been that much of a wait because they weren't even really that busy. So, we just had some issues. Look at these little pet paw prints. Those are so cute. I kind of hate that I have to mop them up. Oh no, the poop. Not the poop. Not the poop. Okay, let's... Look at all these fur. Oh my goodness. Oh, this is what you get when you have pets, though. Yeah, this baby's good intentions. I don't like how it squishes the poop and then it cleans it. I don't like that. I don't like that. Already got it. Better be what you want. Where's the rest? Oh, there's more over here. The poop. I like how it just can pick up. Yeah, it is pretty gross. But this is what happens when you have pets. Okay. Oh, we get to sell some stuff. We're gonna have a leather sofa. Okay, I don't know what color she wants. What if we did like white? It's a really big couch for this area. That is a huge couch for this area, but okay. Like, how do they think that this fits? Like, it doesn't. Like, what? Where is this dirt? I know I'm not that blind. Where the hell is the rest of this dirt? Every day I'm learning. It says that it's over here, but it's not. That I have never known. Also, ignore the fact that I just made your ears bleed. See, like, where the hell is the dirt? Oh, it's this. Okay, living room's done. It actually really isn't like that bad of a house. I would live here.
Seriously? There's a dog in
There's a
my house?
dog just in a
I can't keep
box.
him for Jesper's safety's sake.
Listen, I will keep him.
But my
Look how
good friend may
cute.
figure something out. I'll tell him to get in touch with you.
But I want the doggy. I think you're a beautiful thing. Oh, thank you. Look at this puppy.
Hi, it's Morgan. It looks like this puppy needs a new home. Do you want to adopt him?
Yeah? Yeah.
Great. I'm sure the two of you will get along in no time. Check Morgan's pet care
Anybody a
for
wish
tips
list?
or for more companions.
I'm
Have
gonna
a
have
nice
so
day.
many. I'm gonna have so many pets. Look at his little hat. Oh my god. I am. Oh. Oh, you're so cute. His little paper hat. That's adorable. Bunnies are very lively animals. The dog looks like Fox from the. Yeah, it does. Let's see. Best option is free roam room. But. Oh. Sometimes they will be safer in a closed one, especially when they have other animals in the home or unsecured stairs. So, if there's unsecured, I guess we have to choose this one then, wouldn't we? Wanna be a billionaire so fucking bad. Let's put this over here. Just see, but there. Little poof. Nice. Have another one over here. A desk. Wanna be a billionaire so freaking bad. I'm just literally so obsessed with this dog. He's like following me around. Look at him. Tug of war. Look how cute this is. So cute. Oh, so cute. Okay. I gotta finish this. A bunny. The truth, either you're wrong or you're right. Thinking about my baby, it don't matter if you're black or white. I just love my dog so much. I can change the stairs. What wall can I even put this on? This one. Places, faces, where blood comes when it's where stasis. I'm not gonna spend my life being a color. Okay, so where is this supposed to go? Maybe I have to move this. I'm hoping that I can put this here. Okay, now I just gotta remove the rest of the trash. Look at him following me. I'm just so freaking happy about him. Demi leaves rehab again. Ah, cleaning, please, thank you. Easier go, easier on me. It at all of this freaking bird poop. Okay, I need that, but let me do this first. You're telling me there's still more dirt? Look at this place. Amazing. Aha. It's always the cobwebs that get you. Cause I can't, cause it's a fucking disease. Well, I know it's gonna run out soon. Binks, I swear to God, Binks. Beck had to cook. Ooh, what'd you make? So that is sand. Let me talk to him. I just gotta figure out steak, broth, smashed potatoes, mac and cheese, and broccoli, and you didn't invite me. That sounds so good. Only thing left is this frickin' terrace dirt. There's like one spot. Where? Oh, that's what? Oh, I need a little, just a little birdhouse. Everything's done? Hell yeah. Finally, you're always invited. I wish I could come. That sounds really good. We had Applebee's, but honestly, what you made sounds a lot better. But now we have a kitty cat. Only got 4,000 from that. Which isn't too bad, I guess. That's probably gonna be the end of stream, though. Because I want to go lay down. I swear, the noise that Binks just made, I cannot. That. Is it time for you to be here yet? Listen, I wish. But we're gonna go ahead and end stream. And I do appreciate everybody who came in today. We may play some more House Flipper tomorrow. I don't know. House Flipper or Sims, I think, is what the vibe's gonna be for the next stream. But thank you guys for coming in. I really appreciate all of you who are here, even the lurkers and all of that. I love you guys. And I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out. Bean Sprout.